Welcome back, everyone, to another episode of Subsistence. The sun is just coming up, and I'm doing a little bit of crafting, making some ammo. And I'm just kind of waiting on it to finish up. Made some shoddy shells, and I used the last of the red. And we're making the 44 rounds and a couple fuel bricks. And so far, we still have water. But the sun is looking beautiful. I just got done searching the island. Let's see here. We need some fruits and veggies. Let's get some of those. Eat this. We're gonna have to cook up some meat. Take the water out. Okay, that's all of them. Oh, and I did make one glass ceiling. So we just need two more, and then that'll be completed. So it's looking good. We'll top that off just before we walk out the door. Set these over here. There we go. And we'll put those in here if there's room. Alright. Oh, yeah, let's top off the generator. Let's take the fat out of here. Alright. So let's get going. And Mr. Chicken, oh, he just hit level 10. Hello, buddy. You might be in the fridge when we get back. If I have somebody to replace you. If not, you'll stay there. Maybe. May still go in the fridge. So I don't have to worry about feeding you. Really don't need the fiber. I think I got 4 100 stacks. I think I'm good. We really need iron. I think I mentioned yesterday that I would really like to go out to Ortastic, and I think that's what we might do. Because we do have food on us. Oh yeah, let's drink that. Let's make our way out to Ortastic. It's gonna be a bit of a run, but I think we can pull it off. Hello. Didn't surprise me that the first box we see is a locked crate. Anything up here? Nope. Oh, and it's gonna snow today. How wonderful. Definitely want the scrap. Yeah, I'm looking for ores. Nothing. Oh, we're on the fence line. Didn't even realize we were running that way. Look at all the fiber. Hush, wolf. You are behind me. You are. There's an ammo crate. Nice. Got the shotty shell back. You know what? I don't think I'm gonna harvest you. It's too early. And I don't want to waste water washing my hands. Cotton. I'm not seeing anything out here. Don't want potassium. Some zinc. I do not want potassium. This was kind of a bummer. iron. All the way out here for one ore. Two. Let's go ahead and eat. I'm stuck. Well, that just spawned in. Scrap. Excuse me. Oh, hello, wolf. Well, guess we can head back towards base. Where's that sun? We're doing good. Minus the trip out here for nothing. Yeah, Fortastic is a dud. Some copper. Copper. Hello, chicken. What is this? We will take this iron. You hush, wolf, I want to scrap. And this box over here. Cotton. Ores and everything are scarce today, except for cotton. Doing good on cotton, and I don't really need it. Need more copper. Nice. Ooh, two bags. like it. Ooh, and scrap. Blueberries in a box up there. You know, we might end up running into some rogues because I really don't remember where they're at. Hello, Wolf. I think you need to die. Yeah, you're gonna die. And I will harvest you. After I get this bag. Cotton. All right. Ooh, and another bag. And another box. Heck yeah. All right, look at the scrap. I like it. Found me. Come on, hold still. How'd I overshoot you? There we go. There's only two of you. I find that hard to believe. Did he just give me iron? What'd you give me? Potassium. Huh. Oh well. Scrap. I am not gonna go rage campfire. Well, I guess I will since I'm walking right next to it. There were only two of you. That does something. Let's eat that. And a couple of blueberries. Let's cook you up. Wash my hands. And cook you up. We will take advantage of your fire. Sun's going down. How many arrows did I use? Oh, I got plenty. And we will take your ash once we're done. What is that? That is potassium. I think that's potassium. Yep, that's potassium. No wonder they had potassium on them. There we go. Ammo. Right. Are you iron? You are. Plastic was a dud, but we're getting it everywhere else, huh? Yeah, we need to get back to base. Wolf. These blueberries. And scrap. Run, chicken, run. Run away, run away. Come on, take that. It's getting dark. I think we did pretty good today. A day for iron and scrap. Or, not iron and scrap. Iron and cotton. Or scrap and cotton. Yeah, scrap and cotton. I don't know why I keep calling it iron. What are you? Oh yeah, we definitely want you. Right. See if we have any. Oh look, we got back in time for a blizzard. Do we have any goodies on the island? Oh yeah. Any boxes or bags? No, not right now. Okay, I can handle that. Yep, I can handle that. Let's get inside before it gets dark. Iron today. Oh, we're at 2,000 power. Nice. Heck yeah. I'm all for that. Let's crank up the juice. Yeah, we'll keep that going too. Heck yeah. That's what's up. Alright, I'm gonna turn the light on. Okay, so. Oh, fuel. Fuel brick. Oh, I got wood, didn't I? Oh, yeah, I forgot. Rogues. Rogues like to give wood. We'll throw that in there. That. We'll cook this up. I think we did good today. We got 15 scrap and 3 cotton. Yeah, I think we did great. Really, really good looting day. I'm impressed. I'm definitely impressed. Let's see, so now we're up 34. Don't really need all these nails. Gears. Doing good on the gears. And the cotton seeds. Now we have 4 cotton. Enough for half a bed. I think we've got rope everywhere. I really need to do some organizing. yeah, those go in there. Put these down. Yeah. Yeah, we'll go ahead and put these down here. No, we'll take them upstairs. You and you. Guys, go in there. Plank goes in there. I guess the wood will keep on us. That goes in there. Alright, let's get this so it don't burn. Blueberry. Put the water back. We'll drink one. And put this up here. Right. I left the light on. Oops. I'm surprised, actually. Did that run itself out? No, it didn't. Huh. And that's Well, I think we did really good today. I think we did a fantastic job today. We got a good amount of scrap and a lot of cotton in one day. A lot of cotton. But we're going to end this here. If y'all liked the video, give it a thumbs up. And if you're new here, seeing it for the first time, and would like to see more, hit that sub button. And we will catch you later. Thanks for watching.